Okay, now, that is just ridiculous. I mean, who would watch a show about a teen psychic?
I know.